Hello and welcome to the part 2 of this webcam software development using C Sharp. So in the part 1 of this series, I have shown you how to develop your own application to create webcam recorder. Okay, now in this session I am going to show you what is the meaning of this BG or what are the different varieties available to this first option. Actually, in the first session itself, I actually promised you to explain what are the different options available here, but I forgot to do that in the first session. So only I am creating another session to actually tell what is the use of this BGR, what are the different options available for us instead of this BGR. Okay, so before we actually changing this BGR to some other thing, we will first run this option. Okay, Control F5, start capturing. Okay, now it's displaying my streaming in this particular thing. Basically what this BGR means is it's nothing but our RGB value. We can represent any possible color using this RGB value. Okay, it's nothing but red, green and blue. Here they just change the order: blue, green and red. Okay, so since we are specifying this BGR, we are actually getting this colored image. Suppose there are lot of other options available. Here I will show you. I will open my browser. Here I am in the documentation page of this EMGU library. So here, see, there are a lot of options available for this image color. So we will try this gray instead of this BGR. I will use gray, and then now I will run this application. I think you may already guess the answer. Now it won't show the colored output, but it will show the gray scale output. See, it's not actually a colored image, it's actually a grayscale image. So this is the meaning of this gray. Okay, there are a lot of options available. You can explore all these options by yourself. BGR means blue, green, red. Here BGRA, it's another combination, it's actually another variety of this BGR with alpha transparency. We can also use this HSV. We will try this option HSV, and then we will try what are the possible outputs we can be able to get by changing this option. Okay, start streaming. Oh, strange output. Okay, this is one of the option. We'll close. I'll try this HLS. Nothing, it will actually trigger same output but with some different. Start. Oh, cool. Similarly, there are a lot of options available. You want to explore it one by one, and then based on your business requirement, you want to use any one of this option. Okay, I will try out this last final option, and then you can try all the rest of the option. Oh, it's actually displaying my image very strange. Capture, I will capture this image. And then finally, one thing I want to specify is this second option. I already said you, it's nothing but image depth. Here we are using byte. So all the options you can pause to this depth, but I choose byte as my depth. Okay, it's completely dependent on you. That's all for this session. Thank you and goodbye.